sorry for subjecting you to what you're going to do. I know some of you are going to be something, but I'm going to choose to make it a little more. But oh well. The second half coming up is going to be really exciting. I have three pieces for you. I wanted to kind of preface them like I would if you were at an actual concert, because I really enjoy interacting with my audience. So the first one is going to be Prelude, which I wrote for the International Contemporary Ensemble when we did a short residency at Southern Methodist University. I actually premiered it myself at the Conservatory of Rochester with a couple of friends. The next one is going to be Signal Lost, a piece of violin and electronics that was premiered by my partner Joseph Bates. And the last one is going to be Believe Me Folks, Ken Song to My Cousin. This last piece was a huge, huge labor of love that took about a year to complete and worked with several different teachers and several different performers. Literally nothing on this entire program could happen without the work of my performers. They worked so hard. Like, this music is not easy, so thank you so much for the wonderful performers that came out of that nice production. Thank you also to my numerous teachers over the past 4 years, especially Shi Wong, Wayne Harder, Kevin Hamlin, Robert Frank, Tom Lopez, Marriage Artoch, and Willem Jets. You guys have pushed me so far past where I thought I could be at this point. I'm so grateful for everything that you've done. So please enjoy the second half, and have a good day. Stay healthy. Literally